Developing tonight, a firefighter is recovering after falling through a floor of a house as it was burning. This happened just after 11 this morning on Pisces Court near Dublin. The Columbus Fire Battalion Chief tells us during the call, a mayday was sent out for an injured firefighter who was then taken to the hospital in stable condition. No one else was hurt. Officials are investigating what caused that fire.